I followed along with a tutorial and made an abstract speech visualizer. I'm having a lot of fun messing around with these tools. Yeehaw! It's a good time.